Microcontrollers work with compiled programs. When using the Arduino board with our phone, we need to first upload the correct firmware. For this, you will use the Arduino IDE. You can use the desktop version or the online tool called Web Editor. If you have a Chromebook, use the Chrome app. The Arduino IDE allows you to write programs and upload them to your board. Programs written with Arduino are called sketches. Once the firmware sketch is uploaded, it is time for experimenting. Use the computer's USB port to power the board or connect it to a portable battery.